you shared yourself. After everything we had, I know it's rare as hell. Whoa. It's too bad that you folded so easy. Why'd you stay forever if an option was to leave me? I hope you miss me. I know you left, but I hope you won't forgive me. I really tried.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl Nika. I'm back with another video. Not only am I back with another video, I'm back with a banger. So today, what I will be doing is a Q&A. You read that title, you know what I'm doing. So it was a lot of questions because it was like over 40 questions. Because a lot of people, like some people asked more than one question, so it was like 40 questions, but I only put 10 out of the 40 questions to answer. Question, make sure you leave a comment down below letting me know that, oh yay, that was mine, thank you for answering it. And yeah, just do all that. But before we even get to the video, like, subscribe, comment down below, make sure you guys hit that post notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel because you could join BBG, which is Bright Baby Gang. Y'all my baby babies, y'all gonna always be like that. Simple. So we just gonna get into this Q&A, and then afterwards y'all gonna see the second. Now let me stop. But let's just get into this Q&A. So first question was, do you like doing YouTube videos? If so, why? And why did you start? So I like doing YouTube videos because I want to be able to interact with people, not only people that I know, but other people, so they can see the funny and goofy side of me. Like, because, like, I really, like, I'm a natural funny person, but I mean, like, I'm more of myself. Creating this channel made me be more of myself, so, yeah. And I started because I want to, like I said, I want to interact with people, and I want people to just see other sides of me. Like, I don't want them to just focus on one side and be like, woo, okay, we get this side, woohoo, congrats. So I want to be able to interact with the people. So that was a good question, and thank you for the question. Number two was, what is my zodiac sign? My zodiac sign is a Cancer. Yes, baby, I'm a Cancer. I'm a good person to know. I'm a Cancer. So yeah. Question number three was, what is my favorite colors? My favorite colors are royal blue, red, black, and white. So ask me why those are my favorite colors. Just know those are my favorite colors. Question number four is, how many siblings do I have? So I have three. And they asked, and a part of the question in the question was, am I the middle child or the, so with my mom, because my mom got three girls. So with three girls, I'm the baby of the three girls. And then my dad has a son. So it's like I'm the oldest on my dad's side, but the youngest on my mom's side. You feel me? 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 Period. So question number five was, do I have any godchildren? So I do have godchildren. I have a godson and a goddaughter. I contact them on a daily basis. So I keep in contact with them. I talk to them. Because they don't live where I live at. They moved out of where I live at. Like, not in my house, but they moved out of the city that I live in. So, yeah. I do have godchildren. Question number six. What country do you want to visit? A country that I want to visit is, I couldn't really tell you because I really don't know what country I want to visit. Because I just be so confused. I don't know where I want to go. I just don't know. Question number seven, future goals. My future goals is to be able to help. Like, I want to be able to help children. Like, help everyone in need, basically. That's my goal. Future goals. Question number eight is, what plans do I have for my YouTube channel? So the plans that I have for my YouTube channel is basically just build and grow and be able to interact. And not only that, I want to be able to go to different cities and see you guys. Like, I want to be able to fly out and see you guys and do all that good stuff. Question number nine is, when is my birthday? My birthday is July 7th. It's coming up. Yes, it is. July 7th. That's my birthday, not yours, mine. Whoever got a birthday July 7th, you're special. You're special. That's question number nine. Question number 10 is, what city do I live in? The city I live in is New York. Well, it's the state I live in is New York. The city, I'm not gonna tell y'all all that because then y'all probably gonna, no, I'm just playing. I live in Rochester, New York. So yeah, that's all the 10 questions, but